There's a lot of slipping these, eh?
So what?
There's a lot of slip in these planes.
Comms.
Be quiet. Looks like all the other planes have safely made it out. Or maybe they were on fire.
They got shot down.
This will be fun. Red light.
Static line. Remember that, everyone. Static line parachute.
Someone to the door.
I got it.
Green light. Go, go, go.
Fuck. How far did we miss the drop zone by? Fucking hell. Bad crater. Hi. I jumped when the jump master said to jump, but I ended up like 2 clicks away. No, Phil should be. Where's our radio operator? Where's Smurf? Smurf!
Yep.
We're trying to regroup Blue.
Yeah, I didn't realize you guys were over here.
Hey, are you? I think you got a little
heat. We lost Phil. He's probably somewhere out there.
No.
I had to run 2 clicks to meet you guys. I got dropped like way over there.
Oh,
you mean like 10 kilometers that way?
Oh, it's
marking your run.
No, it was like 2 clicks. I actually got dropped when Kratos said jump, I jumped, and I freaking ended up 2 clicks away.
Yeah, we're going with Spalipa.
Hi, Phil.
Welcome to the party.
Really?
His parachute failed. Oh,
yeah.
Is that like a thing?
Yeah, they
did. Yes.
Oh.
There's a 20% chance of your parachute failing. I love how our platoon lead's just like running ahead.
Well, it's Bodhi. Bodhi and Birdman of all people.
Oh god. They're gonna be down so often.
Yeah, well, that door doesn't charge, it doesn't matter.
We're not Russian. We don't just charge at the enemy lines. Did anybody else just see, like, the magic flame? Did anybody just see the magic flame come fly, like, running across the ground?
No.
Okay.
You can hear me now?
Yep.
Yep.
Alright, I have to say yes, we were pushing through. And I was yelling at y'all to stop running, now I feel a little less,
Yeah, I saw them run away, I was like, whoa, they're rushing, what the hell?
Alright, so we're pushing through. Yeah, well, we can stand here, but you're not looking pretty, Phil. Bunker left! Bunker left! Anyone got a splint?
Yeah.
My leg got broken.
Never mind, I don't have a spawn, I thought I did.
Where you at? Over here. Box. We need to start pushing. Oh my god. All of the other team red is down.
No, the one is just pushing like a bunch of morons.
Here, I'm gonna push down to that wall that's down there.
Wait for orders. Wait for orders, Naku.
Just have to get that figured out, because I was hearing him talking on the radio and there was no response from this team, so I had to do something.
Yeah, I was wondering why. Is that box dog with somebody
else? No, we're here. That's red team pushing.
Yeah, it's red team.
They're friendlies. Stop shooting. That is friendly. Going.
I guess we're looking to the east, I guess.
You,
map, you're moving east along the road.
Oh, fuck this. Keep pushing. Waves down. Seriously, stop standing behind people. That's why.
There's a guy in the house.
Seriously, right up. Oh, for f-
I need a medic. I'm trying, box. Give them 250 and then an epinephrine. Actually, wait, I don't even know why I'm giving you blood. I can just pack you. How's Romeo doing? Get up, box. Okay, I'll be packing. 30 seconds.
Need a hand, Phil?
Very good.
Oh, that was a friendly grenade, wasn't it?
I don't know.
Yeah.
I love how I pulled my pistol and smacked him with it. That was definitely controlled by Grado.
100%. Do you have any blood? You have
Yeah. Hang on, 1 second.
Yeah, pop that, dude.
I would if people stop pushing me around.
He's dead.
Alright. Well, you don't have him because no one's doing
CPR. Yeah, Hunter.
that a friendly grenade that took us all out, or...?
Yep.
Push another 500 into him.
Oh!
We gotta handle this grenade situation.
Yep, we'll deal with it after. Hey, stay still for a second. Assign buddy. You're my buddy now. Let's go. Yeah, you're right.
Can't tell if he's still on or not. No, he's done. Smurf, as soon as he got back up, he was down when you asked if we were okay and you wanted to check in. We were okay, we just took over the building, so we're checking, we're good.
Alright, we're gonna start looking in the next direction. Red's gonna finish clearing up the...
Why are we all behind one wall?
Squad 7.
We all know better, we all know better.
Because we should be moving, but I'm waiting for Phil to give the order.
Platoon, we are seeing some contacts to our south. Do you want us to push across that road that is, I guess, to Blues?
Yeah, we've got a compound due north of us. We're just gonna push.
I'm having bad mic issues. I might have to step down to CO.
Smurf, do you want to get us orders?
Our orders are we're to wait for Red Team to be done and that we're to push down the road.
Yeah, well, Red's leaving the area. That's what I'm saying.
Can you take the lead?
Alright. Yeah, I'll take it. Come on.
Smurf, tell them Smurf. Start pushing down the road.
Yeah. Blue, get to that bunker.
Why are you looking at me, Smurf? Your mic's muted or something.
Phil.
Yes.
Hey, Blue, start pushing down the road.
I'll get him, Phil. They said road. That is a very bad order. Naku! Wave! Romeo! Hey, wrong road. We need to go down the road over there. That way, Romeo. Yeah, push down the road makes such a good order. Do you mean by that guy? Come on, Hunter. Let's go. Hunter's down. There's Hunter into safety. Time to get wave. Bill, I got two down over here. We've got a bunker behind us.
Working, I have to exit out, come back in. I might have to step down as TL, homie.
Okay, that was disgusting. Yeah, we got nice guys.
Commander Platoon, how are you doing? We're doing dandy, Command. Let me get back to you, actually. Copy, since you have two teams, advise you request at least support from one if you're in trouble.
Blue 2 squad, we are actually getting pinned. We got mass gas.
Guys, can we keep check bandages on all these? Make sure they're all stabilized for me.
And make sure to do it before the situation develops to its current state. Good luck.
Hey, I'm gonna need some medic help here.
Definitely should have had more medics. Oh, fuck. Stop them. Whoever's still up,
gonna need some people to dig. Oh my god, this is terrible. We got a serious mess here.
Yep.
Try to
help us down right now.
Alright, just dig anything you can. Waves and Phil are still. I think Phil's there. I don't know.
Yeah, they're down. Just trying to help out. I know.
Blue, this is Platoon. I'm going to head over with Red.
Copy. We got wounded. Trying to get them. Alright, we got a lot of wounded.
Just snip up.
I have no idea if Phil is still alive or not. But, oh.
Like I say, bandage up.
Oh, wait. Mark was still hurt. He lost a lot of blood.
Alright. Are you treating Romeo?
I got no blood for Marco.
Hey,
I got no blood from our group. Alright, that'd be good.
Alright.
Hey, our group needs some blood.
Stop that.
Someone to pull security.
Yep, just pop a morphine real quick.
Okay. Romeo, I'm looking right.
Alright.
I definitely should drop my blood as well.
I've got a little bit.
See you later.
We've got contacts in the field south southeast.
You got CPR on him, yeah?
I
don't really want to interrupt the mission, but you guys need to figure out a way to communicate better. You're taking an excessive amount of casualties due to the lack of mutual support. Make sure you get mutual support from everyone when you do something.
This is a World War II D-Day operation. People are gonna die.
No, it's legitimately comms issues. Or rather, I would say coordination.
Down over and over again.
One German is standing in the middle of the open field to the southeast, but he's not engaging us. If anyone has stood up the pop,
we'll kill him.
Yeah, just because you see something. See, that's one of the mistakes people make. Just because you see something that's enemy doesn't mean you have to shoot just right away.
Yeah, I'm worried that I shoot him and then a hail comes back at us.
Oh, magic. Hey, Blue, are you guys all up? You guys
all
up?
For now.
Yeah. Good. Alright. Still, are you there?
We haven't gotten there yet.
Good.
Yeah. Bad things happen, yeah.
Alright, I need... yeah, that was the bunk where we were at.
Everybody can hear.
That's where we were fighting.
Alright, do we have Maxwell? Hey.
That's where we were!
Alright, Maxwell, where's the other one? Where's Maxwell?
Guys, he's up on the bakery.
There was a huge ass counterattack there. They're everywhere.
What's the difference, Tony? We're gonna let blue team get led by someone.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Fox Dogman, we're gonna see who's gonna take blue lead. Smurf, you're gonna be in the radio. We're just gonna figure
already
it out
firing.
That way.
I can take
blue lead, you know that, man?
All of our guys, all of our Thompsons were dead. There was an MG right outside that was shooting us.
Were there tracers or no?
I can take blue lead, please.
I'm confused.
Then it was a machine gun, there were no tracers.
Southeast.
Then we have a chat with Vox Dog, because he was the first person that stepped up.
Oh, okay.
When was this?
Okay.
Lieutenant in Command, we're just doing a quick research for Blue because Phil's having issues with his mic.
Buck?
Hey, Buck.
You want to take lead?
We just need to get it set before we keep going.
I'm very confused.
The question is, do you want to take lead or not for Blue Team? Because Phil is having issues.
Otherwise, I would take lead, but if you want to take it, that's fine. Alright.
Only if you want it, because they're around the other side holding security and running about.
Oh no.
You want them all here?
If individual infantry are low on medical, you can take it from the medic, which will put the medic at a low position, so we need to know.
Yeah, that would be...
On it.
Alright guys, regroup into the blue team.
Regroup at Fox Dog.
I have some extra if you need it.
Yep.
Wait, can we not repack Max?
What are you running?
Yeah, no, but it's not letting me. It keeps saying, oh, there we go. I have to be standing up.
Alright, man, we got a new blue team lead. We're gonna start moving to next objective.
Hello.
Copy.
Hello.
Hello. Alright, Box. Oh. You got to see the map markings, so we're gonna Max is already filled in, so with red. We're gonna move as a platoon, so purple, red and blue mix purple anyway. We're gonna move along the west side of the tree line and then assaulting the compound together as a platoon. And then once we're starting to assault, blue in general is gonna take that southern to west, southern to eastern coverage, mostly eastern, I'm gonna guess is the issue, while red is gonna be covering to the north before we move to the next objective.
So just, we're just gonna use our strength and numbers kind of idea, and just try to push to the hardcover, and then take out everything as a platoon. And also, so we don't have to deal with the overlapping fire.
What is he doing?
Hey, you guys ever hear that term, spacing?
Yes.
How many guys are in the circle right here?
Does that
matter? We're having a powwow, okay?
Yeah, we're having a talk.
Hey, we're squadly. Hey, you assigned me to a team.
Bordy, we're moving out. Bordy,
Red
team.
We're moving out. Red, you're gonna take the lead.
Commander Brown, get your ass moving.
Waffle, you're with us.
Alright, Bird.
Make yourself yellow, your command only.
Yep.
Oh, cool.
I can.
Yes.
Next time we come in contact.
James, let's get moving.
Come on.
Copy. It's a mass cast.
You got mass cast.
Yeah.
I'm bringing him back here.
Start working on him.
He will be up in 5, 4, 3.
Have you seen Max?
No. Gifts. Okay.
Alright. We got people down at the front door.
Alright,
front door. This is not a great spot!
Contact southeast close.
Can we get these injured? Once the injured are stabilized, they need to get inside.
This is not a great spot. We need to. Incoming fire has the right of way.
Right,
you
moving.
Need to get these people inside. Oh, spins down. Okay.
In the bush.
Decision. We need to make decisions now. This is not safe. We're gonna just have more and more.
If
and
he,
more.
Once he's finished,
we need triage.
Yeah, we need to either dig in here.
Push.
That short trench is built fast. Just get up here on the line and start shooting things.
And KZD coming in.
Scoozy.
We need a bigger trench. Quick.
Dig a long trench.
Get these casualties. More guns.
Get into the fire, let's be stable.
Okay, where the hell is.
Don't go too far, and if you do, dig in. We're not going to
building. Yeah, it's because I picked him up.
We're gonna have to wait until we're dirty.
Yeah, we're waiting. Alright, how's
yeah, no, you guys got these guys.
We need guns up, come on.
Bandages and blood.
RP has a heart rate.
All the medics are still at the all the medics are still at the so. Right.
Mathcas. Oh, your chest is just straight up red. Give me a sec, I'm bandaging.
No, not all of them.
I'm gonna need a hand, guys. Guys, I need a hand.
Oh, we've got scouts all over the place.
Alright, pushing blood, gonna do CPR. It's gonna take some time, you've lost a lot of blood. CPR.
Alright, so don't move until the shooting stops.
7. Alright, first round of CPR is about to be done. How's the blood going? Blood's taking its time. Quickly take a look at Z.
I'm working on Romeo.
Alright, I'm working on Box Dog. Trying to see if there's nothing around. Alright, so we should be good on safety. Do we have a pulse? If not, do another round of CPR. Yeah, we have a pulse. That is beautiful.
Romeo's gonna need blood though, so.
Do you have any?
Not on me, but he has a heart rate, so.
Pushing some blood into him. Give me 10 seconds.
Oh, Bert came to you.
Alright, blood's going in. Picking on Box Dog. Alright, pushing epinephrine. You should be waking up. He do have a little bit of a blood deficit, Bogstock, but Paxi fix that. Welcome back. Here's a pulse.
Oh, I see what he
is. That's good BP.
Alright, what's he waiting on?
He's waiting on blood.
Blood. Alright, these bunkers are buggy as hell. Alright. Yes.
Hey. Howdy.
Hey.
Can you just have a little chat with your team? Just like spend a lot more time in cover and like.
We only had one person down during that push. It was Red that got mowed down.
The little changes so we don't go down as much.
Yeah.
Because, like, no one wants to be down, so just, like...
Yeah, give me a minute. I can't even... I was trying to talk to my team, and you guys all ran off while I was trying to organize, since, you know...
Engage your position and have another team engage from a flank. Or move in, or something.
Alright.
I've never seen the movies come out. They haven't come out yet.
It's the cinema or something. Where's all blue? Is this everyone in blue?
No, we have some dudes over there. I think it's Phil.
Phil's over there.
Medical attention. Yeah. That's muscle.
We're gonna get fucking yelled at for
no,
that.
They're going to get everything together and cook it up.
Alright. Blue, stay within, everyone set yourself to yelling, everyone stay within yelling range. We need to be able to communicate with each other.
Yep.
Did we find any, supplies?
Run, inside the building, everyone, inside the building. Barn, go. Nope, we weren't told to bring him.
Phil, where are you going?
Phil, in the building, yet. Because there's artillery coming.
I'm guessing we have some.
Yes. Where do we get charges? Just pop the truck.
Oh, I see.
I got it. Everybody back up.
Not from inside. Not from inside, Hunter. Blue, come out of the building. That way. Go forward.
I'm afraid of the guy with the rocket launcher.
Yep. Blue. Alright, there's Phil. Smurf. Naku, sneeze not mine. Wave.
What's your position? Hit the deck. And then we're gonna
bunker. Let's start getting set up here. On blue, set up on me. Just start digging. Oh, this hasn't turned into a complete and utter cluster.
We have contact distance 126 over.
Don't engage unless they engage us.
Yeah, that's the thing. We need people need to be more careful.
I'm gonna open up your backpack and put mine in yours.
Okay.
Yours is still in your backpack.
Really?
The reason why you can't use it is because you're...
Get another HE guy to hit that truck.
Okay.
It is terrific.
If you have a chance, repack your magazines now.
Okay.
Is all the blue here? Can somebody go over and get Phil and Hillbilly? Preferably not my radio man. Wave.
Team, this is platoon. Head back to rest position. I order to start mounting the next objective.
Alright. Group up. You heard it. You need to ask command if he's a private. Cause we got, sorry, Hillbilly, Phil, we got ordered to go this way. Sorry, we got command orders after I sent the runner to get yous. There's going to be lines on the map. Follow them. Blue, let's go. Blue, let's go. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Follow. Push right, Blue. Keep pushing right. We need to get around this bunker.
Why are they going left?
I have no idea. Keep suppressive fire! Keep pushing forward! Smoke's out! Covering advance! Get to this tree line! From the tree line, start killing them! Alright, push down towards those bunkers. Start clearing those bunkers.
Agreeable.
Blue, keep going, keep going, keep going towards the buildings. Get in there, Blue! Take out that artillery before it...
So hold on that first building. Red's holding while we get the wounded back.
Get the medic. Pick him up and take him back to the medic. Don't treat him here. We're still hostile area. Naku, you got security on us?
Yeah, good.
Back to the bunker that's already cleared. Hostile right! Hostile right!
God damn it.
I got a... Yeah. I got a bandage. I got a bandage Smurf. He took a round. Alright. We're falling back towards the bunker. Yep. Friendlies.
Waiting for that to happen. All right, we got another casualty coming in.
Red, you could push up back to the buildings.
Spin, you got one more casualty coming in, Smurf.
No, take them into the bunk. Portman, thanks.
He's got to get him stable first. We couldn't stabilize him.
Red, move forward. Yeah, he'll live.
Same as a full one.
Red, move forward. Red, move forward to the building.
Nice cover.
Alright, up and out. Go.
Alright, blue.
Move to the building. Let's go.
Bruce, can you stay here with Spin?
He's got a heart rate.
But I gotta go.
Yep. And then you two move up with us.
Alright, Hillbilly. You're... Has he got a heart rate? Yep. Cool.
He's got
blue. Stack on me.
And yeah.
Alright. Once we get our radio man up, I want two people watching that way, two people watching these buildings, and another two watching. So Romeo, wave, watch the way I'm pointing. Make sure we don't get any enemies sneak up behind us. No one can reply to him because he's Smurf up yet? Is Smurf up? Alright, push to the buildings. Blue team, buildings. I want that big red barn as our barn. I want that barn. Alright, put Smurf in the building. We'll use the building as our CCP. Rest of blue on me. Alright, rest of blue, we are taking that red building. Hunter, Romeo, take the building on the left. Unopenable. Let's go. Alright. Good. Alright, back to the CCP. We'll go collect the rest of our team.
Can we get resupply soon? I'm down to just one mag.
What weapon?
No, seen a fire in the field to our east. Basically, one firefight and I'm going to have to start picking up a call 98.
Yep. Blue team, into this barn.
Hey, mark us a spot for red to rally up and...
All blue, go into the red roof barn. That way we know where everyone is.
Maybe they used it, bringing you back up. You were...
No, I'm talking about...
Once you're resupplied, get away from the resupply.
You're dead on the ground.
Once the resupply is here.
Well,
it's not here yet, but once...
It's okay, there's resupply coming.
Alright, you're good.
Blue, start setting defensive to the north. Smurf, set up on the wall with them. It's ours, Romeo. Set defensive to the north. Hillbilly, you good? Because too many people are accessing the crate at once, Wave. Once you are finished, I want yous out here on me. Once you finish resupplying. Help me dig this so that we have some cover.
Yeah, we did it with my trench until it fell off my belt at some point.
Is it in your bag? Like, is it actually still in your bag?
It's not even in my inventory at all. No.
Okay.
There's a couple of things that don't.
Anyone has a clue? I don't know what to do with it.
I'm gonna dig one trench further to the west, like 2 meters or so.
Yep. Alright. Where's the rest of blue? This can't be everyone.
Oh, well. To the resupply, Smurf is to the fence.
Smurf! Smurf, Romeo, once you've resupplied, come over here. Can I get a runner to go get Phil?
Give me 40 seconds, folks, so I can do the pack on you.
The puns and mags.
Everybody grab the Thompson mags. Nice.
I heard that, Hunter.
I'm sorry, okay?
Alright.
20 seconds, folks. Don't move.
Yep. Now, where is our radio man? Alright.
Okay, that's the first time in a while, alright?
Are we taking the town to our north? Or to our...
Pretty sure that's what we're supposed to be asking you.
Still need a
yeah, that's where... Where's my radio man?
I'm right here, I can hear you.
Yeah, which... Where are we heading next? Blue, stay there.
No, dude. Lead hasn't said anything yet. 30 magazines. I'll ask him.
Nuclear. Birdman.
Yeah.
Where are we heading next?
I don't know.
He's a part of the command element.
It's a job to know.
I'm not great now.
Bodie, where are we heading for that town next?
That is our next objective, yes.
Alright.
I think we're just gonna fucking book it, I guess. I don't know. There's no cover.
Blue's gonna be following this mark. I've just put it on map.
Yeah, just have one team on the road, the other team on the field supporting by fire.
Okay, then we'll take the field. You can move along the road. We don't want to take too much contact from the north and you guys get bogged down. So
it's a pretty straightforward plan.
We won't get bogged down.
You bring the coffee?
Alright.
Blue's gonna go into the fields as usual.
Nope, we're going through the road. I told them where we're going. Alright, we're following the road, using the buildings as cover and assaulting the town over here. Any questions? Alright, ask command when we're ready to move.
Blue command. We're ready to move, okay?
Are you ready to go?
Well, you heard the man.
He said go. Wait, oh, no, he said, he asked Red if they were ready to go. Alright. Head to those buildings, then we head up to the right. I want to hear relaying orders, because I don't know if everyone can hear me all the way through. So if you see someone not moving... Alright, we're going down this road. Remember, none of this is cover, it's all concealment.
That's a fact. Oh, I don't know if from.
Yeah, I heard. Push through here. Hunter, through here. We're going straight across this field to those buildings. It's gonna be so nice when we have radios back.
Yep. Oh yeah, definitely. I miss having my M4.
There's nothing here.
Oh, I've said go to the buildings. Where are we going next?
No, I mean there's no contacts. Alright, Blue, regroup. We'll just group here for a second. Wait for the rest of our team to catch up. Alright, we're going to go straight north next, up to that group of buildings, and then follow the road.
The box, I don't know if you heard that on the radio, but 10th Panzers and Baron.
Correction, several mechanized infantry companies are on our new way.
Where did you hear that?
I heard that through your radio. Oh,
I didn't hear that, though.
And
also, more information, a whole motorized division is also on its way.
Oh, here we go. Motorized division?
Motorized.
I only have two rockets.
Not too bad.
Alright, teams, this is highly suspicious, this town with nothing in it, so we're gonna go to the mark called Book It Here, stay away from the road. We just need to get out of this town, I don't like it.
So, motorized is.
Do you wanna reiterate that Blue is heading to the buildings to our north? We're not going to go out to the bucket marker in the middle of an open field.
Why not? That's the best place to be.
It's a bad idea, bro.
Blue is heading towards the building for north, not the front.
Let's go, Blue.
Faster, but you're probably gonna be the first to die if somebody peeks.
Yeah, bullets move pretty fast as well.
Alright, set up in these buildings, use the orange roof as our CCP, and then set the barns up with bunkers facing the main town. casualty collection point.
Oh, fair enough, fair enough.
Actually, use the barn. Use the barn as our CCP. All right.
I guess he had to go.
That was my battle buddy.
Blue is on one man.
Who else is it? Is it Wade?
Teams, check map for general markings, plan of attack. We just want to keep blue and red about even on each side, and call for support if you need it from either team.
Where's Hunter? Get your launcher ready. Smurf, we've got armor coming down the road. Just stop digging. I'll continue digging.
This is Blue. We are actually digging up right now.
I need guns. I need guns north.
Commander Rune, you understand what I said mutually supportive, right? I just want to make sure. Yep.
Focus the gunner! Focus the gunner of the vehicle! Where? Fire! Don't use the iron sights, use third person. Yeah. Alright. Blue!
Yo, we might get hostiles to our flank.
Yeah, we're gonna get them from your right.
Yeah, we're already getting flank right.
Contact right! Alright. 1 second, Smurf. Cover me. Get up.
Someone else cover while we dig.
It can hit us if we dig faster.
Alright.
Oh, this is much better.
We need a morphine from here.
Alright. How's my medic? How's my team going? Everyone good? Contact front! Contact enemy vehicle in the road! I want continuous fire! Vehicle, bearing 40, light it up. I don't care if the gun is dead. There's still groups in the back of it, which will get on the gun, which is what he did last time to us, was constantly rearm that gun.
Aren't those tracked?
Yes, but if you shoot, our guns are big enough to pen the back armor. You good, Hillbilly?
Yep, I'm just holding back right away.
That is an interesting glitch.
Told ya! Everybody, guns up on that thing! Smack it! Clear! Run him in the field!
I would shoot at the third and first, either one or efficient. Yeah, the third you can see, but you don't know where you're gonna hit.
I'm pretty sure you got a zero at Hunter.
Yeah, besides it's disabled now, it's burning.
Well, that was my last rocket, so hopefully we can get some.
Yeah, I think we're gonna get this supply, I don't know. Even though we're just
I'm pretty sure it's just gonna be Crater being like, you're not doing it the way I want.
Well, okay, cool. Regardless, we need to know what we're doing wrong.
Well, it's been about.
Do you want to relay, Smurf? You want to relay to Red that they can come straight across the field now.
Red, you're good to.
Is this just a mission break?
Yeah, let's call it that. Also, just before anyone runs off away on the break, let's talk a little bit first.
Okay, well, you were right, Bodhi. That's why you said.
Alright.
Usually he doesn't, but.
Blue! Group up! We're having a chat. Romeo, wave. Go into the middle. Crater is not happy.
Yep, I understand. We're almost done. Give us about 5 seconds.
Yeah, I'm helping.
Thank you.
Alright.
Where are we regrouping?
Just in the middle here. Hillbilly. You lost your color.
Hopefully I'm not doing too bad on the
guys.
Through the op.
Really good L-shaped ambush. You were hitting the screen.
Yeah. We were supporting each other because we were.
Yeah, you come up through the tree line and then use that as much cover as possible. But
we're
in.
So, I'm thinking so that we can support each other, we, for the next, screw the issues, we'll focus on what we've got, what we're dealing with now. We'll deal with the issues in debrief. Alright, so we'll split the road as our split. So we don't go this side of the road. He's AFK. So we that is just off limits because that's just death. Split up here. One team goes this side, the other team goes this side. Or we take a road each. There's two roads there.
I say tactical clusterfuck just straight through the field. Good?
Yeah. Between those two roads, we push up.
Well, he wants us to go a lot slower, so we'll play that game. Once the bullets stop shooting, then we move.
Yeah, but I'm thinking that we go straight up between those two roads. It'll give us a clear thing. We've got protection somewhat. Then once we hit the town, we need to separate this town.
We did do pretty well when we came up through the shrubs on the right, though. We managed to catch a platoon with their pants down trying to cross the fields while we were in some good concealment.
So it is what I was going to say, do you want to go Red takes the same approach, goes up through here. Blue goes up the road.
Yeah,
we then
really
split the town.
We can split it like this.
So I think there's something wrong with that. You can't see each other from there. Where we were and where we ended up actually worked out fine, but along the way didn't. We couldn't see each other at all, and it would have been a nightmare to try and support each other halfway up that road.
Cut that.
Of going up those two separate roads where all we have to do is peek through some bushes and we can see each other is not too bad. It depends on, I don't know. I'm thinking maybe both sides of the same road is a probably better approach. Or the same field.
We don't want to go up this road, so what we'll probably do is go on the interior sides of these roads. So one team up that side, one team up that side. That way we're supporting each other, but we're not on top of each other. Because that's causing issues with comms, because I've got blue running in with red, you've got red running in with blue, which is just causing... What crater?
Comms thing, just so he can get the orders out, get the radio man to tell the squad leader confirms, and then the radio man confirms that the order was...
The issue is, though, is half the radio comms aren't coming through. And I mean... Smurf's got it on his back, and I'm hearing, like... orders from Bodhi, but I'm not hearing responses from you, Snee, and then like I'll hear responses from you, Snee, that aren't responses to anything that we've heard.
Same with the other radio operator. You guys need to make sure you reply.
No, I don't mean that. I mean like they're not going through.
No responses.
Great, apparently it's the radio comms are sometimes just not happening due to Tifa.
Damn it, Arma.
Oh.
I don't think it's a TFAR issue. I think it's part of the fact that they're World War II radios that just don't work.
Could be that they don't have the best line of sight.
Just make a closer proximity or have it so you can send them.
Yeah, TFAR does require line of sight.
Did anyone else this crater fade out
real quick?
For me? Anyone else? Because he faded out for me.
Hmm?
No, it's just me lowering my voice.
You went to like a whisper and then it got loud again.
Anyway.
What's up?
Aerial reconnaissance suggests that the western part of town is the most heavily defended due to the built-up area around the military camp that also houses a what appeared to be from the air an SS headquarters.
All right,
the northwest quarter is the most dangerous.
They probably have the stormtroopers, Panzergrenadiers, in the area as well.
So we're gonna go with the approach Red was on originally. That's what that means.
We can expect the enemy to be in those areas once you have cleared the camps and the military built up areas. Expect to hold the intersection, the four-way intersection inside the town where you can either fortify the military camp or something around it. Enemy is going to be coming from the beaches. They've now been trying to come from the south, west to east. Now they're going to try to come from the north, west to east to throw you off. Recon plane suggests that.
Where are you, Crater? Are you just in the room?
It's not there, Super. It's in that military compound.
You're saying it's the military camp itself?
Yeah. That's why I've squared that off. We'll hit that as a group.
He said, before look for flags.
Everyone get ready on it.
Yeah, there should be flags on it. They're very proud of what they are.
Send it.
Be okay.
Alright, I've segmented it out. We should be able to...
Yeah, number those.
Break should be about done, so whenever you guys are ready, you should be able to grab everyone and go.
Alright.
Alright, can I get a quick rundown? No, let's get a margarita.
So...
Sounds like you guys...
If Red wants to take... 2, 4, and 6, Blue will take... 1, 3, and... I don't want to go into 5. I want to...
We can hold off on going into 5, though.
So, do 2, 4, 6, and then you can go 1, 3, hold there, and then we all push 5, and then into 7.
I was going to say use push from 6 into 5, since it's only a couple of buildings, and then we push from 3 into 7.
That's exactly, yeah, same thing. That's exactly what I said.
Well, let's just
think.
Main street, hit the HQ, and then finish the town.
If we do, does 2-4.
What, you reckon?
Room by room or anything.
Alright, so.
The contact to be on the roads or across the fields because it is just mainly mechanized and tech divisions, right?
Yeah, that's what I was going to say. Do we want to do what we originally planned, which is go up these two roads and then push into the town?
I think that'll be easiest for entrenching and just actually having cover. The field opens up a lot of assault from the east, and we don't want to deal with that, honestly. We had issues with that before.
You have to be careful because I think that military compound is going to see that crossroad directly.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying, though. We can cut off and go to here, like that.
That seems like a good idea.
So, blue will head up this road, like that. Are you red?
Yeah.
Red can head up the internal of this road, and then cut across with us, and then we're in our sectors.
Yeah. Stick to the south side of those buildings, and that compound shouldn't be able to see us. But we can expect some gun emplacements, definitely from the town facing south.
That's enough planning, we need to get to action.
Alright.
Yes, Father.
Alrighty.
Yep, we've been just trying to get a plan, Brody. Alright. Blue!
Did someone say something?
Yeah, someone.
Yes.
What's up? Okay. Expect about 2 times, possibly 3 times reinforcement. Adam, Blaze and Wolf, and Warlord Slayer. Come out.
Alright, Blue. Now, come with me.
Hey, we'll take Warlord.
Blue team to the road.
Blue!
Oh yeah.
Just give me Warlord when he gets here.
Hillbilly, your color's fixed. Cool.
Yeah, I'm having chips.
Who are we missing?
And a beer.
Wave's here, Romeo's here, Smurf's here, Hillbilly's here. Phil Hunter! So we got in trouble for actually taking cover when she said that there was an assault coming. And I think that comms was missed by Red that there was an enemy armored battalion coming in.
We're going to follow the two lines. We move up north. We cut in towards the town. Blue team's got the left side of the road. Red team's got the right.
Hang on, stop coming. We don't stop coming.
1, 2, 3, and 4. And then we're going to start our push towards the HQ.
Even our radio man didn't hear it, and I only heard it because I was next to him.
Yeah, I actually did not hear that call.
Alright, now, if you open your map, you should see the lines. We're going to head up along that blue line, but on the interior. So, hang on. No, hang on. If I can get a blue line. Stay inside of the road. So that we can support Red and Reds can support us.
Yeah, like that's gonna work.
Then we're gonna cut across, go behind these buildings. We've got section 1, section 3, and then we'll push and cover section 7 while they do 2, 4, 6,
yeah,
and 5.
Repeat last, you keep kind of coming in and out. You've got a frog in your throat.
We're pushing along blue line, section 1. 3 and cover 7. Red's got 2, 4, 6, and 5.
And 6?
Yep. I keep cutting out for some reason.
2, 4, and 1.
So, blue, we follow blue line, they follow red line.
At least we got cover from most of the way
so
and like them.
Weird odd sections, they're even sections.
We're
is that
decent.
Another wheel?
The mechanized is.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah,
cool.
You just need to
red
shoot the guy in the head.
So, the way I see it, we're getting the more extreme.
No, honestly, just get cover, find a
nah, they are. They've got bigger sections to clear.
I think they're getting the more hardcore one, but I think we're getting the extreme one because urban fighting.
Yep.
But they're going to be in the open, so
all right.
They might as well get moved.
Smurf, you want to relay that we're ready to move?
They were all in the open, and we had broadside shots
We're the squad. We're ready to move.
Your call. All
right, teams, we're moving out.
Let's go. What?
Lord is trying to talk to you.
Oh, I wasn't.
Oh, I thought you were.
Oh, I just said that I'm sticking with you guys.
Oh, okay.
Oh.
That's all I said.
Spread out. I want 5 meter gaps between everyone, so if we start getting mowed by a machine gun, we don't all end up dead.
My name shall be John Cena.
Go for the dark ones. The dark ones you can walk through. Alright, stay close to the concealment, but don't jump it. Just head along it. Hunter, you're my point man. If you see something, call it. When we hit those...
Infantry to the north, like 12.
Alright, keep pushing. Don't engage them. Pass that down the line, not to engage. Alright, follow that wall into town.
There's guys, like, just beyond this red building in front of us.
Yep. Get up against the wall.
No, like, he's literally looking at me.
Alright. Wait for the rest of the team. Open fire! Bill's down.
Copy, one touch reinforcement. Blazing Bull, he's been coming behind you.
Stay this side of the wall, the other side's more dangerous. Help me dig, Smurf. Don't stay here. Once we got cover for the medic, I want everyone pushing forward. We got two down in the field.
Bring them forward to me.
Yep. Start building trenches across.
I'm moving there.
Someone give me the help digging.
Trench isn't built, and I'm not taking you across open ground.
I think I'm ready to contact.
Is he okay?
Yeah, he's fine. I got him.
Okay.
Just pull security.
I see the problem. There's a half-track looking at us. There's also a military base next to us shooting at us.
Well, you have to use this wall as cover. Do I want a radio that we can't advance until they find what's suppressing us?
We're getting hit not only by a half track, but we found that there is a military base to our left flank.
Blue, if you are headed to move back south and then around to Red's position, that might serve you guys better. That's just so you guys can get along across the road.
What up, Box?
Yeah, just.
Alright. Screw this.
Is along that road anyway, so whatever you need to do to get across to Red Team's.
Everybody, lay down, crawl along the wall. Or crouch, walk along the wall. We'll use the wall as cover from that thing and get close.
Everyone's back up, got to move.
Yep, crouch, walk along the wall. Crouch, walk directly across along the wall. It's not on us, let's go. Let's go, let's go, let's go, along the wall. Get to the south side of that building. Stop pushing, Blue! I want you pushing up that road, Hunter! Contact's right! Let's give ourselves some cover. Back in cover, back in cover! Yous need a move, you got a full squad pushing this way.
We need to get this medical done, at least stabilize them.
We're gonna give them a thousand blood now.
Contact on the hill, middle. Blue, keep pushing into the town. If we got no one down, keep pushing. Adam.
Somebody wandered off.
It's real close. Jack was fatal. Did I go get fatal?
You're up in 3 seconds, Box.
Yeah.
Cool. I'm a blueberry, aren't I? That's why I'm going down so quick.
You're a building that you just ran out past when you...
Blue! Where are you?
Friendlies who are alive. Okay.
I'm coming! Blue, keep going, keep going, keep going, keep going.
Radio man back to us.
Hey, Bach, might want to tell Red Team that they can push up and use this as a CCP.
Smokes! I want smokes! Smokes and get into the town! Just get into the town! Start clearing the town! Don't worry about the base yet! We'll deal with the base later! Someone go with him and clear that building.
I'm going.
Yeah, I'm bringing him back. House Smurf! Hillbilly, if he's stable, let's move inside with the others. Warlord, you working on Smurf up there?
Yeah.
Cool. Alright, come on, Hunter. Where is he?
Can assume Blue can hear me because they have their speakers up. Blue, you're hold position.
The comms just cut out again, didn't they?
Yeah.
We're getting shot.
Alright. Yeah, I see him. In the field. They're in the field. They're in the field. Start opening fire. Alright, let's regroup with the rest across the road. Get across the road and regroup the rest to the blue.
Can the radio actually get shot?
I have no idea, but it just cut out. Into this two-story. I want this two-story being ours. Man down outside. Go inside. We're not safe out here. I'm gonna bandage. Yep. Smurf, you got the SMG. Clear the building.
Alright, I'm in.
Red if possible, command elements pinned down in our position, taking contacts from west. If we get any support by fire to yourself, that'd be fantastic.
Alright. Warlord just needs... He just needs CPR and he's good. Yep. Can someone relay to Adam and that to start opening fire in that field towards command? They're getting pinned down.
Adam, please open up fire towards command.
Find out whatever's pinning them down and get rid of it. Alright. I think he's got a pulse now, Hillbilly. I'm pretty sure. He just took another round. He just lost. Fuck's sake. I'll push blood. He's got a good heart rate. I didn't finish the blood, by the way. Wave, Romeo, don't get too far ahead. Smurf, you want to tell them that we don't have any lone wolves and that I sent them to clear out a sniper that was pestering us? They had someone with him. It was Wave and...
Yeah, I know, but I was by myself by the time I turned around.
Oh. Right, I got your assault on the...
Alright. Do you want to tell them that we're pushing into the town square where we're getting peppered by shit, by rounds? Why are they pushing the...
Negative blue position while we wait for red to get back and...
Tell them that we can't support red where we are.
If they go this direction, there is a giant bunker we can take.
I know. Smurf, guys, fall back to me. Warlord, fall back to me. Smurf, tell them we're heading towards red to support. Yep. We're falling back to support red. Alright. Hold this field. Make sure nothing comes across. Start building in place, like, bunkers.
We can go from here. I was just there.
Yep, but they don't want us in there. Smurf. You want to tell him that we can't stay in the town because we're getting flanked from their position, from Red's position? Stop building it there. Tell no one to go inside their bunkers.
Command, ground to command.
Can you hear Vic?
Yes.
Vic, coming down the main road.
Objectives in the stones. Clear the military barracks at HQ. Both, yep.
Red is getting fucked up, check map.
Yep. Not helping them because we've been told to stay out of there.
Also, that is a heavy weapon system. Do not mind.
Alright.
Box. So
yes.
After the clarification of the objective, should we... Are you fine with the military camp first before we move into the town?
Yeah, it's just we couldn't stay in the town because they were just coming out of the woodwork. We couldn't... You told us to stay and they just kept coming out of the buildings.
So, yeah, we'll just push to the military base.
Tank! Tank! Watch the dismounts! Alright, do you want Blue just to start pushing there now?
Red, how copy?
Did you hear what he said? Tank! Back blast clear, fire at will! Murph, do you want to confirm if we're pushing? Yes, yes you did, sir.
Smurf, I'll get him.
Smurf, do you want to confirm if we're going to continue pushing? Push up to the next tree line, get a next set of bunkers done. I agree, but we're just following orders. So I want to deal with that gun before it, you know.
What's that reinforcement box?
You heard it! Through the wall, let's go! Drag him back! That was definitely me that shot him in the back.
Okay, I thought it might have been friendly.
I I went to shoot the guy that was standing at the door and Hunter stepped in front of me.
Yeah, whatever happened.
Oh, this is just an absolute cluster.
I got in about 10 minutes ago, so...
Yep.
No heart rate.
He's got a heart rate. What? I just...
checked it 2 seconds ago.
Yeah, I... You be quiet, Hunter. You be quiet.
Got our right?
Yep.
Happy going.
Can I at least get a pack?
Let's get out of here before we get mowed down again. Alright. Get into the compound. Adam, Smurf, on me. We're taking this building. Someone get Bodie. Door on the right.
Stairway left.
Clearing the next door. Clear.
Are you looking for anyone in particular?
Don't think so. I think we're just killing them. Yep. Go.
Swing left.
Hey, I need help. I got an officer surrendering.
Guy. Binoculars.
He just put his pistol away.
You need a hand, man?
I don't have anything to take him with.
They're Nazis. We don't take prisoners.
Yeah, but he's...
Suddenly had a case of amnesia. What just happened? Oh well, looks like this building's clear.
45 seconds for this one.
There's a fucking officer's club, for fuck's sake.
Yeah, I've been shot like five times. I mean, if there's any silver lining to that, is that officer's club likely means they were some bad
bastards.
Where's my body?
Oh yeah, no.
Right at the door, outside, right at the door. Right here.
Hey, baby.
Hey.
Hold on, is there a guy in here with a good hat that I can take?
Right there.
Oh.
Right where?
Right.
That is a nice
one. Alright. Rest of blue! Stop pushing!
Go.
I want these barracks just cleared! Oh. Well, that hurt.
I'll finish doing it.
I'll just take it out of my
end of the
Yeah,
empty time. Welcome back. Thank you, guys.
Yeah, I was gonna say that was a friendly grenade, wasn't it? Start clearing.
Yeah, I think they've already cleared a bunch of them.
Keep going, keep going, keep going, keep clearing.
This one's clear.
Is the one over there clear?
Alright.
You gotta give that to the trainer at the end of the op and just be like, look what I found.
1 second.
It's just on the ground.
Enemy armor incoming by the sounds of it. Enemy armor coming down the road. Enemy armor coming down the road.
Alright, Red. We need you back. If you can get into the military camp and take a transpositions to the north and the west. Blue's going to be taking north and east. I'm marking on the map.
We've got AT out. Stay low.
As long as you don't put a shell right through this.
Sounds of a vehicle north. Blue.
Eyes on, bearing 341. Looks like a half track coming down the road.
Half track 341, right to left.
You are in the military base. Also, Blue, you guys should make sure that we do not get assaulted through the town. We still have roads heading through the town, so make sure you also have some entrenchments facing east and south.
Alright, is all the blue here? I want this entranceway built up and fortified. Hunter, that's your thing that you need to deal with. That's an enemy vehicle coming. It's coming up the road, it's firing over us. Half track incoming! Over! Gunner's dead on it! Gunner's down on it, don't waste your ammo! I'd probably move. I'm building a trench there. Alright. Half track's got no gunner. We got about 2 squads worth of infantry coming in from our due north. Don't waste any more ammo on it. I'll get it from here. I got that half track on the other side. There's a resupply behind us. There's another gun over there, Hunter, that has ammo.
It has no ammo.
Yeah, but the gun itself. Check the gun itself.
It has little to no ammo.
Better than no ammo, isn't it? I think he dropped his gun. Smurf, you want to relay to command that we're not getting much contact here?
remind them that you're still here.
Where's that ammo?
What you need?
I need more grenades.
Here, I got some grenades.
No, the barrel launched ones.
Oh.
Why do I hear a tank? I need a shit ton, a shit ton, a shit ton.
Oh, that's him.
Bodie! We were told not to take the vehicles! We were definitely told not to take vehicles, right?
Any armed vehicles, correct?
Oh, Smurf, you legend. Put it in our bunker. Alright, I'm gonna repack mags while we got a downtime. Alright, just quickly on the toilet.
All teams be advised, about 2 minutes until approximate SS approach to our position.
Oh. Got no ammo.
I can only make a gun right now with the 4 rounds.
Yeah, like someone was pulling his leg. Where is it anyway? Where's the medical box?
Oh, I'm back.
Waffle, those underbarrel anti-tank grenades are way better than the freaking... They literally one-shot half-tracks.
That's useful.
Which rifle is that, Boxdog?
The grenade attachment for this.
Do we have more heavy somewhere?
Yeah, there's a medical crate over behind that building.
Box, we could shift a little bit to the left because there's no view on the right side.
Yeah, if you want, but we got to protect this right flank. We got to protect here as well. Because they can come through the town.
That'd be ideal.
Yeah.
That will give us some view at least.
Yeah, go grab one of the unarmed vehicles out of the compound and knock down all these trees. What's that?
The bear. 243.
Fair enough. Oh yeah, I see him. Look right, look right. They're definitely out of range. You see him? Adam?
Oh yeah.
Our tree clears are here. Two tanks! Tripters and fours incoming! Romeo! Wave! Get out of that! Those things are well out of range for our AT. There's more rockets down there if you need them. Wave, you've got two tanks coming down the road. Yup, Hunter, you see it? Get behind the pillar, get behind the pillar, use the pillar as cover, use the pillar as cover. Smurf, do you want to relay that we've got two tanks pushing outside that we do not have the AT to deal with? He's in the field on our right, Hunter, right. Yep.
Yeah, they're out of range at this point.
Fucking config thing. Alright, I see it! It took down that tree! Short, get cover! Good hit! Hunter's down! Yeah, we'll throw him off!
Red is not going to be able to hold this position much longer.
Smacked it with an AT grenade. I don't know how many of these. It's decoded. Never mind. I need to hit its ass. Smurf, you want to relay to Red that they've got a tank heading their way? You hear me, Smurf? Red's got a tank heading that way. We can't do anything about it. Holy shit, there's friggin' three tanks just to your left. Shit.
We need support from Red AT. It's in the ammo crate, don't you?
There's none left in the ammo crate.
Have it for AT then. See if there's any on the bodies.
Well, what kind of... We have no AD.
Red is about to get hammered.
Yeah.
We have no AD. There's nothing we can do.
There's none in the crate below us?
No, I already looked. Unless Crater just put some in there, which I highly doubt.
So do I. I'm gonna keep trying to hit it with the AT grenades. See if I can... at least disable it. I'm almost out. I'm down to like 5. Grab me any frags, anything. Just get me what you can. I love you. Yep. Infantry coming in on the field on our right. Adam. Smurf, look right. Thank you. Are they frag or are they, yep. Frag's going out. Good work, Blue. On the road in the town. They gotta call it sometime soon. I said we gotta call this sometime soon. You all heard that. Cease fire! Friendly forces in the north! Wave! Yeah, but it's an order to see sight. Everyone down. Regroup in the center of the compound. Come on, Wave. I love how the bagpipes are blue as well. Start playing. My weapon is actually cooking off because I fired it that much. Wait, Bodie. Yeah. I heard a speech about you wanting scalps.
That wasn't me, but it's Moe's.
Okay.
Here, hold on, and we're gonna do this.
That was filled with
mine. Are those officer hats?
Yep.
Gonna take a Ruga.
Hey, that's a mighty fine set of scalps. Damn good deer.
You're not grabbing those.
Okay.
What?
On your helmets.
No, we do have our helmets on.
Can we have that in front of us?
Yeah.
Yes, we can do that. So it's just line up, face either direction.
Feel free to do a static pose.
Face this way.
Which direction?
Face the sun. Remember guys, good photo. Have
face the sun.
Facing your eyes. It looks better in photos. I guess you didn't know that.
Oh yeah, we gotta do the lean. Excuse me, Adam. Sorry, I'm flipping in you.
No, I like to be in the middle pose, and it's got to look
back static like pose.
Excuse me.
There we go.
Sorry, medic.
Actually, can you, Wave, can you drop a little bit of your vest and stuff to see the back fight a little bit better? Yeah, there you go.
Make sure this isn't your face, Goose.
Yeah, do you want to crouch, Bodie? You're kind of blocking everyone.
You're blocking everybody.
Getting the picture taken?
Whoever's on the very far side, squeeze in a little bit.
Okay.
Maxwell, you look sick.
On the far side, squeeze in?
Yep, which far side?
This side or the other one?
Both.
Everybody, squeeze in a little.
Guys on top of the trenches, squeeze in.
Maxwell, come on over.
Got a lead.
Oh, Goose, come back. We'll make sure this is in your face.
Alright, there we go.
Didn't even get any.
Oh, wait, face forward or something, do a static pose. You have 10 seconds and I will start taking pictures. No typing, no doing anything, and hopefully no one starts connecting with it. Last time. Jeez. Alright, now everyone go into the